It's time to put on our thinking caps and interpret the significance of what we've been exploring. For unless it explains, history is trivial. Did you discover anything unexpected this week that needs to be explained? In your explorations of science in Asia, you encountered different, sometimes contradictory explanations. Interpretations have varied over time and continue to be disputed today. For example, until the 20th century, most Europeans would have agreed with the following assessment written by Francis Bacon in 1620. Bacon championed the new era of modern discovery by pointing to three supreme novelties: printing, gunpowder, and the magnet. Bacon explained that these three discoveries were unknown to the ancients. Their origin, though recent, is obscure and inglorious, for these three have changed the whole face and state of things throughout the world. The first in literature, the second in warfare, the third in navigation, whence have followed innumerable changes, insomuch that no empire, no sect, no star seems to have exerted greater power and influence in human affairs than these mechanical discoveries. These three transformational inventions, namely printing, gunpowder, and the magnet, may have been novelties in Bacon's Europe, but they had long been known in ancient China. How ironic that the very discoveries Bacon singled out as the pinnacle of modern European achievement actually had an ancient pedigree in Asia. In this course, we have surveyed the natural knowledge of at least eight cultures so far, including Mesopotamian, Egyptian, Hellenic, Hellenistic, Roman, Islamic, Indian, and Chinese. Given what you have learned about science in these cultures, defend or critique the thesis that the growth of Western science cannot be understood apart from rich and sustained interactions between multiple cultures. This thesis is one of the organizing principles of this course. Do you find that it illuminates your understanding of the history of science to the age of Newton? What is the most significant implication of what you have learned this week? What is your interpretation?